Hail Mary full of grace right there, bruh.